Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
Cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move. Call Pacatari for some reinforcements. Tango on the roof, Tango on the roof.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. By the camp entrance.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Ready? Fire, fire.
I copy. Tango down.
Engaging hostiles.
Vamos a darles con todos estos cabrones. Los tenemos en la mira. Hey! Hay unos soldados aquí para que te digo. Siempre a todos esos.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that.
The baby makes through.
Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms.
I asked the rebels to do a recon.
Heads up, we got a turret. Kill confirmed.
Frag out.
Here comes some more of them. Engaging. They're on alert. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Drone. That's got to be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find. Frag out. We got a PC over here. There's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.